Good evening, and assalamu alaikum. Myself, Muhammad Ziauddin, once again in front of you all to teach a concept in English. Here, I'm having a concept in the name of personality development. And it is out from 10th grade textbook that I'm going to put in front of you all. Personality development. Here, the topic is on two words, personality and development. First of all, let me start from development. Development is known to everyone. What is a development here? Development of a country, development of an organization, a sector, a company, which we come to know each day, or day by day. And it is quite known to us. In the same way, development of a person is also there. Person's development based on two things. That is external and internal. So that we use personality development. Externally, my gesture, my movement, my way of standing, my way of speaking, and internally, my way of understanding, my way of taking things into my understanding, and all those things. So here, a person need to get developed in two ways. One is externally, and another is internally. So to develop yourself, it is must for you to understand on what basis I am going to stand for my development. So here in personality development, I can say, let me take an example of any famous person. See, you are having many famous persons around. You take a film star, you take a cricketer, you can take anyone who got developed. Today, they are living a successful life. But we need to know how much of struggle they made in their life before. So, it is not like that a person has developed all of a sudden just by chance. Things will never come to anyone like that. If a person is standing successfully, all because of his efforts, all because of his hardships, his struggle. Many times a person has come to meet failure. But if you continue still after failure, what will you see then? You'll be seeing a success. So over here, to develop our personality, it is must for us to go on continuously in an effort, in that achievement where we are. So first of all, to develop our own personality, it is must for us to know about the people who recently have got developed. Take anyone there. You will be seeing how many struggles they made in their life. It isn't easy for them. Nothing is easy for anyone. There is no piece of cake for anyone. Everyone, those who have come across to meet their success or they are living a successful life, all because of their efforts. So first of all, we all need to read some biographies, yes, some stories of such people who got succeeded in their life too. What happens with it? We get boost. We will be encouraged with their lifestyle, with their stories, with their struggles and all. So what happens if I get motivated? I too can put my efforts easily. I will not stop just because life is very difficult to me. I feel that you guys are getting my explanation well. I'm just trying to put a small concept to explain on. There are many more things to come. So I'll take that in my next class. Thank you. Have a nice day.